Hello, I'm Dr. Randy Morris, the medical director at IVF1, and this is Infertility TV. Many couples have infertility as a result of low sperm counts. If this problem is severe or other treatments have failed, then IVF is an excellent choice to attempt pregnancy. To bypass the problem of low numbers, a special method is used to fertilize the eggs called ICSI. With ICSI, a single sperm is injected into a single egg. This dramatically lowers the number of sperm needed to fertilize eggs. This makes ICSI a powerful method to achieve pregnancy even when men have very severely low counts. ICSI can also be used in couples with normal sperm counts to reduce the chance for fertilization failure from other sperm or egg problems. To learn more, subscribe to Infertility TV now or visit our website at IVF1.com.